allow you to take my wife away from me. That's why you want to do all this.
I don't want you driving my property. Let me have the keys.
Let him banish myself and Umachi. That's what we are waiting for right now.
That thing that he's looking for, he will never get it. Not when I'm alive. He shall never be where we are. I want to prove to that ego that he's not our God.
How much do you spend on my daughter? Let me go to the bank and withdraw the money I give you.
They are mad. Especially that his useless son.
Think about those cases we assembled for you. Forget about Umachi. She belongs to someone else.
She belongs to Ekene. She can also belong to me.
I told him to their faces that I will never accept such an offer.
Why would you want to take away my joy?
The so-called prince said, promising me heaven and earth.
You better listen to your father and stop it. That girl belongs to Ekene.
And you're going to stop me because of the tradition and custom of our land?
Look, there are so many girls in this kingdom. Go and find yourself one and leave me alone.
Before I say what is inside my mind, let me just go before my mouth starts to leak.
That ego is mad though.
The first thing you thought to achieve was overpower Ekene and snatch away Umachi, his wife to be.
For the day you will be crowned the king of this kingdom, I shall drop dead.
After all he has done for me and this family, the only way Baba could pay him back is to deny him of his request.
He returned these things back to Ekene. If I see these things in my house, I will burn them to ashes.
Mama, let me just tell you, Baba is an ungrateful soul.
Ekene is the only person who makes him happy and relaxed. Yet you chased him out. Go and call him yourself.
Hey,
get can't defeat, no amount of money can.